Seahawks and Bucks. Look at those uniforms. And, of course, John McKay was the original coach of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. It's been Steve Spurrier, the quarterback. Jim Zorn was with the Seattle Seahawks in that inaugural season.